Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 336 pounds, Hideo Itami and Akira Tozawa, the Syndicate. And introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 478 pounds, they are the World Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens, the Bully.
If you didn't think about moving, you better apologize. There's the bell, and here's Sami Zayn looking to unleash some brutality early.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Sami Zayn with the offense.
Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys.
Guys, I want to discuss Sami Zayn for a moment. As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
Remember, Sami Zayn comes into tonight with one of the most robust offenses in all of sports entertainment. And he learned that offense by competing in literally dozens of countries.
Sami Zayn makes the cover.
Amazing elevation on that dropkick.
One move after the other. It's devastating. What does Hideo Itami have to do to regain his composure? His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs...
And he goes for the pin.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Painful.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He wants no part of this. Now we have Akira Tozawa on the attack.
And he drops him right on his head.
There may be no stopping him.
Could be looking to execute a fireman's carry here.
What's the delay, though? Come on, get it done.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. In off the tag is Kevin Owens. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Challenger starting to falter. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. The inverted DDT connects. A debilitating neckbreaker. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Watch the power of Tozawa.
Oh, he felt the power of Tozawa.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
His shoulders are down.
And the champ kicks out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Looking for the finish. Here we go.
Oh, snap! German suplex by Tozawa.
That hurt.
Is it enough, though?
Come on, Kevin Owens. You can do this.
He hits him with the knee.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
A bad place to be for the challenger. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
A very crucial part in the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. Looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
Boy, at this point, he's going to need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
Got the reversal.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Sami Zayn is keeping a good tempo now.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we get.
He finally got it, guys.
All that's left now is for Sami Zayn to finish this.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Looking to make the tag here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He lands a piercing chop.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
And tagged in is Kevin Owens. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Kevin Owens connecting there with a good shot.
Here he goes.
There is no way a Tommy comes back from that.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Sami Zayn tags in.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
One, and the champ kicks out.
He's not giving up that easy.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And Tommy.
Next time, bring a helmet.
Strike after strike.
Boom! Incredible strike combination.
History might be made here.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Hideo Itami's in trouble.
And this is all part of Kevin Owens' battle plan.
He's lining him up.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Pop-up powerbomb.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. And Hideo Itami reverses it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
What a maneuver by Kevin Owens.
But does KO have enough gas left in the tank to capitalize?
When this guy's on, look out. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Now Kevin Owens is going to work.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Pop-up powerbomb.
Gotta like the champ's chances now.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
There goes KO with the mind games.
And Hideo Itami reverses it. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Hideo Itami has got him up.
And Hideo Itami has all the momentum once more.
Can he score the pin? Oh, and the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, a light breeze would knock him over.
Hideo Itami is waiting in the corner. He's stuck.
And there it is.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Sami Zayn is feeling the WWE Universe.
That packed a punch.
Kevin Owens hit that one.
There is no way Itami comes back from that.
Kevin Owens imposes his will again. And up the tag is Sami Zayn. And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
His dropkick finds the mark.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
No, he reverses it. An insane German suplex.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Nobody ever accused Sami Zayn of holding back.
He's almost got him.
Look at this.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Authority.
There's
the suplex.
Desperately trying to get... There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there.
He had to worry about his orbital bone after that. And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
The end may be near. Senton Bomb!
Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
Shoulders down. This could be it.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Always entertaining when Kevin Owens starts his antics.
No, reverses it.
Now we have Akira Tozawa on the attack.
Hoping to make a tag here. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Reversed.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
When this guy's on, look out!
What a maneuver by Kevin Owens.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
That might be the end of Akira Tozawa tonight.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Pop up powerbomb.
That has got to be
shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Change his posture in a hurry. Hideo Itami tagged in.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Hideo Itami.
Next time, bring a helmet.
Strike after strike.
Boom! Incredible strike combination.
Big opportunity for Hideo here.
Hard not to be impressed by that combination.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
He has him right where he wants him.
Kevin Owens setting it up.
Pop-up powerbomb.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
That slam.
The champions retain the gold. That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
I knew these two were a great team, I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.